to yard sales. That lady's husband died and she's moving, so. Then we worry about things like this because of the kids. They get in and smoke the grass and, you know, some of the black kids are just delightful. But there's a group that are in trouble. Look at that ridiculous windmill house.